Basketball on a drone sounds like a good idea, but